I've almost found her. She's the answer to my biggest problem. This keeps on happening. I think my body is just trying to fall asleep, but I can't. Not until I find her. I get that this sounds a little crazy, but I've invested too much to give up now. I remember the day I first encountered her. I knew then that I had a problem. I also knew that I was going to find a solution no matter what it took, or how long. I remember the last time I saw the professor. It seems as though it was just yesterday. Lost hope that day. She was unattainable. I then realized that even if she didn't want to be found, that was no reason for me to give up on finding her. This was a bone of contention when my friends found out about it. It's probably for the best. I hate that I lost contact with them, but if I hadn't, I never would have gotten so close to finding her. I just need a little more work. Years of effort will pay off. I need to pull myself together. Perhaps I need a break.
Thank you.
3 years of work. 3 years of canceling plans to keep working on this problem. It was as if I no longer had a purpose, until I realized she was the answer.